Hey y'all, so girl look kind of crazy right now, but it is the night before the Drake concert. It's 11:48. So my makeup looks, there's no more makeup, it's non-existent at this point, but that's how I look crazy. I just posted a new TikTok, y'all should go watch it because it's hilarious. I'm gonna like do a little, I'll put it on the screen. But I'm not gonna show too much because y'all need to go watch the video. Today is the night before my Drake concert. We're going to the one in San Francisco. My brother's in my room. I'll record straight thing tomorrow morning. Like, I'm gonna wake up, record. Yeah, but good tonight, y'all. Hopefully my video blows up tomorrow morning. Fingers are f***ing crossed. But yes, 11:53. I'll see y'all tomorrow when I wake up. Hey guys, good morning. So it's the next morning. It is the Drake concert day. Drake today, y'all. We're gonna go see Drake today. Right now it's 9:38. We're going to a couple stores, me and my mom, so I could find some shoes. I'm wearing a mini skirt, so I'm trying to find shoes to go with my skirt. So hopefully I find something. But I just want to update y'all and let y'all know. I need to get ready before 12. So I have like 2.5 hours to get dressed and back home. And yeah, we're going to leave by like 3. I'll pick up the camera once I go to a store. And then if I find something, I'll let you guys know. But yes. Okay guys, so we just got to Target right now. Hopefully they have something. I look crazy. Okay guys, so we just got to Target right now. I'll pick up the camera if I find anything. Okay guys, so they don't have shit at this Target. So we're gonna try to go to another one. Hopefully they have something at the other one. Okay y'all, so when I went to the other Target, they have a really cute denim skirt. Like this eats the girlies up, okay? But I was like, oh, they might have it at this one. No, they don't have shit at Target. So we're gonna try to go to another one. I don't know why we keep coming back to this one, y'all, because this one is girl, and it's messy. Like, girl, is it giving Walmart? It's definitely giving Walmart, y'all. Oh, but they do have Valerios or whatever it's called, and I was like, okay, period. But right now, we're gonna go to another Target. Let me see what time it is, how we're doing on time. It's 10 o'clock, I have 2 hours, so we should be good. But I picked up the camera, went to go to another Target. And okay, guys, so we just left Kohl's. They're just like knee-high boots. They're for my mom, and then after that we're gonna go to Retzel Pretzel, and then we're gonna go back home. Okay guys, so right now we just left Kohl's. Right now we're going to Retzel Pretzel because y'all, our Retzel Pretzel is only like in a mall, and we don't go to that mall y'all because that mall is junk. So they have like a truck on this road where I live at, so we're going right now to Retzel Pretzel, and then after that we're gonna go home, and then I'm gonna start getting ready. I think, I don't know, I'm probably, because I just need like 2 hours to get ready. So yes, I'm excited because a bitch about to get fucking turned on a Drake concert. But the shoes I found, I'll be like, y'all will see, because it's just knee high boots. They're like a cute though. It looks really good with my skirt and everything, so slay the house down. But yeah y'all, I pick up the camera once I get my pretzel and or when we're on the way home. But I just want to update y'all because, you know, gotta keep on the fucking loop. So stay tuned. Guys, so I just got done eating my pretzel. It's like a little bit left. It was good, but it's like mid. Like, I feel like the one at the mall is way better. But I just got done eating. I'm gonna do like a little get ready with me on my TikTok, I think. I think y'all. So if y'all wanna go out to my TikTok, my at is Alexis.Priscilla. And yeah. Okay, I'm gonna do like a little TikTok get ready me on my TikTok, so y'all should go watch it, and then I'll pick up the camera once I'm with my cousin and his girlfriend, my bestie as fuck, or when I got all done getting ready. So go watch my TikTok. Okay, so right now we come to Janet Chick-fil-A. Yeah. Okay guys, so we just got done eating Chick-fil-A. Right now we are stopping at a store real quick, and then we're gonna go on the way. We're not that far. I think we're like an hour, maybe even an hour. I'm not even too sure, But yes, I'll pick up the camera once we get there or when we're on the way there.
You like a damn dog. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And them drugs coming handy. Last
you done made me weigh my savage heart. Hold up.
I'm just standing on.
Introduce us if you knew that you was with them. Made me shake ass up and message it. That ain't what we done. Yeah. Trapping around. Got old rats. Where they bitches always asking where to come.
Okay, guys, so we just got parked. Huh? I think we just got parked. $70. But we made it in, y'all. We need to find a bathroom. That's the first thing we're gonna do is find a bathroom. And I'll pick up the camera once we enter the venue. Yeah. We just got to our seats a little bit ago. The DJ came out already, and then we're just waiting for Drake. We got our shirts. I didn't really record that, y'all, because it was hectic. But I'll pick up the camera once Drake comes out. So yeah.
Yeah. It's like all around your base, and you got your water in the street, trying to get a job in the bank. Cause they get a DJ Meeks, the product of Rob and Daniel.
Listen,
Bay
Area, we go
back
and
fuck this up. Look, I should be downtown with the
other end. It's even harder to find.
Okay guys, so we just left the concert. It's currently 11:51.
Makeup is off.
Makeup is non-existent.
Mascara,
it's 12:50. I'm 11:50.
So I was crying,
it's 11:50.
Oh shit.
Okay, yeah, y'all, but concert was 10 out of 10. Isaac, what would you rate the concert?
10 out of 10, got all
we got
merch.
Drip on deck.
He's like word for word, every song he's singing.
Yeah, we were up in there. We might not have voices tomorrow, but we had the time of our life.
And throat's sore as fuck.
Yeah.
Like, oh
yeah.
God.
But I'll pick up the camera when I get back home because my camera ran out of footage, so that kind of sucks. But yeah.
So right now, we just got to the little venue where that we're at. Waiting for my hair. Not asleep. But I'll pick up the camera once we get in there, y'all.
Nothing on TikTok, it blows up.
Off of the day, Janet. Where's y'all from, Janet?
Drake concert that I just went to yesterday.
Yeah.
Shorts and my Converse.
Isaac?
I'm still tired from yesterday, so I went
So you start with your hat.
So I went with track pants, a pure God hat, you know, glasses, and then that's about it.
Pretty yeah. Chill. Eddie's still putting his drip on, so. But yeah, y'all.
Yeah, I didn't even put lotion.
Okay, guys, so we just got in here. It's still packed. We gotta sit in the back, though, because their chairs already taken and everything. So, that black stage over there is gonna be where he's performing at. But yeah, y'all, pick up the camera once he starts going on.
Don't even laugh.
to fuck you up.
Nah, fuck, I already heard that shit so many times. Like, shut the fuck up already.
Baby's always going ding 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 ding.
Like, what is that like?
They're like ding 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 ding. Like,
wrinkles, gray hair, who wants me? I mean, let's make up for it. The back. The flies and the heat.
I
said,
that.
Yeah, the heat, 125 degrees.
Right now, my cousin, her boyfriend already got finished, so we're just walking around. Guys, look at what we just freaking around. Yeah, we're gonna go around y'all so you can see them better. I'm so jealous of whoever these people are right here. She got the best date ever, like hands down. And look how cute this little family is. Look how fucking, I'm literally obsessed, y'all. Like, I don't know, it's not doing justice very much, but just know it's so fucking pretty, y'all. It's literally so cute. I'm gonna show you guys where we are. Okay, guys, so we came to the little dock they have right here. It's so fucking slay. Like, the sunset kind of went down, but behind the trees over there. I'm gonna put my brightness down.
You guys can
y'all see the, oh my god, it's so freaking cute. The sunset's very setting over there, so. But right now there's people on the stage. But we came over here to the dock.
So
it's so cute. I'm really obsessed. But, oh, Jenny, it's so sweet, Jenny.
It's so cute. Look at this.
Y'all, the sun's right down, but it just still looks so. Like, it's not doing just. Yeah, on that side, it's way better. But, yeah, y'all, we just came over here. But, yeah, y'all, my cousin's boyfriend, the one we came to see to do comedy, he's already done. So, we're just, like, chilling around listening to the people. And I'll pick up the camera once we leave or if we do anything else after this. But I'm pretty sure we're just gonna go home after this because nothing else to do. But yeah, I'll pick up the camera once we are back up there with my mom and dad or when we're back at the house or on the way home. Just y'all have to wait and see. Okay, so right now we're leaving.
Oh, all
right,
thank you guys.
Okay guys, so right now we are leaving the place. You probably can't see me, but we're gonna go home. And this is the venue. You can't really see it no more, but it's so slay, the house Dion. Let me see what time it is. Right now it's 9:14. I'll pick up the camera when we are in the car or when we are back home. But yes.
You belong to the streets, but the streets belong to me. It's life home to me.